Hi everyone. First of all, I would just like to apologize. I haven't been uploading much lately. I've been very busy, both personally and professionally. But I'm here today to show you this gearbox concept I made. So basically, this gearbox uses the new differential casing as a 28 tooth clutch gear. First, I'm going to show you how it works, and then we're going to go into the details. So this is the lowest gear. This is the first gear. This is the second gear. Third gear. And finally, here is the fourth gear. Now, how does it work? First, we're using two wave shifters to change the gears, basically. And the main advantage of this gearbox is that it uses the casing of the new differential and the older ones as a 28 and a 24 tooth gear. This way, the gearbox is very efficient because you only have two axles that are spinning and only two gears engaged at once. So this is a very simple, very robust gearbox design that might be useful for all kinds of things. It does take a bit more space than a usual four-speed gearbox, but it makes up with very high efficiency, and it's very simple. So yeah, this is basically the idea. It would be perfect if LEGO would actually introduce a 24 tooth clutch gear and a 28 tooth clutch gear. That would reduce the gearbox size by at least 3 and 2 5 studs in length, so it would be this long. But we have what we have, and this was the basically the idea I got from checking the Eurobrix forums, and I hope you like it, and maybe someone will use it in a supercar or truck or something, so or a motorized model, because it's so simple it might be actually even more useful for a motorized model. And basically this is it. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day.